Swive. I learned that word maybe 50 years ago as a teenager. My older sister Judy explained it to me. She probably found it by reading the dictionary. Well, I have a dream on this Independence Day, 2022 AD, to replace a much overused vulgar word with one that many regard as humorous. Swive. It comes right before swivel in a quality English dictionary. I'm Steve Roberts. I approve this message. I know how to fix schools, and I'll make a darn fine Kansas state treasurer. You reckon?